Persistent Systems is really a software technology part based company. We were one of the first companies to establish ourselves in STP Pune, and that was our primary business in the early years. We were also the first company to export any software from any STP in India in 1991. We would not have existed without the support we got from the Software Technology Park scheme early in the years. I really remember the efforts that Mr. N. Vittal, who was the Secretary of the Department of Electronics, and his personal support to make Persistent happen. The early years were really tough, and STP India really helped us with compliance, statutory requirements, networking facilities, incubation facilities, and setting up space and other really important things that were necessary for the company for its start. Without STP's support, a company like ours would not have existed, and I can say that not just for ourselves, but for many other software companies like us all across India. I'm delighted to see that STP continues to be a supporter of startups and early stage companies. They have gone ahead and set up centers of excellence all across the country, and I'm very excited at the opportunity that startups will have of working as part of the incubation centers being set up by STPI. These centers of excellence will be really a catalyst for next generation of product, IP and technology growth for our country. The Software Technology Park scheme, as I understand, has done a lot, not just to focus on the large tier one cities and large companies, but have taken significant effort to create a new program called IBPS. This is allowing business process automation and BPO services to go to tier two and tier three cities. As we all know, job and job creation is a big activity for all of us in India, and software and IT jobs and the BPO jobs can be excellent jobs for young people in our country. It is really heartening to see that companies are getting set up in tier two, tier three cities, employing local kids from these cities to build out next generation solutions and BPO services. The aspirational element of young students working in tech industry and thereby converting it to next generation startups and next generation companies is really exciting, and I really commend the Software Technology Park scheme for doing this for companies for more than 30 years now. I want to wish STPI all the very best, and I hope they continue to support startup and the tech ecosystem in the country. Thank you.